right then. Decided to come out for a little walk up Cumbria Way, also known as Caldew Valley, which leads to Skiddaw House. I think it's about 3.5 miles from where I'm parked. Don't think I'll get it all done today, as it's 3 o'clock now. I'm actually debating whether, I know for a fact I won't get up to Skiddaw House. I haven't been out since last time I was out was my solo wild camp at Easdale Tarn, which was last year Easter. I haven't done anything since then, just with family life getting in the way. And I've also got surgery on my hands, carpal tunnel surgery. So that's why I'm off work at the minute. It's a lovely day. There's a bit of thick cloud on the top and the clagging on the top of the mountains. So I think we'll bring you back when I'm halfway on the way. See you later. Put a lot of rain down on these parts, really wet. Give you a quick pan round. See the moon's out. Sun's just shining right in my eyes, so I've had to put these glasses on. Not the best, but keeps your eyes, stops the sun getting in your eyes. Got to keep switching hands because I've still got stitches in this one, and the weight of the camera on the pole, it makes my hand and arm start aching, so I've got to keep switching it over. Got no strength in my hands whatsoever, off a little bit of surgery on the palm of my hands, and it's just knackered my hands completely. You can tell I haven't been out for a while as well, because I've only just left really and I'm out of breath, but hopefully this will be the start of it, getting back out. Had to come out today because just sick to death of sitting in the house, not being able to do anything. Actually getting caught up on all the YouTube videos, everybody camping and walking and all the rest of it. Right, very claggy on the tops. Don't think you'll be able to see Skiddaw, that's for sure. If I set off a little bit earlier, I was debating whether to go up Carrick Fell. There's a little bit of snow and there's still on the top of there. I would have liked to get up there. I think that's going to be one of my next wild camps. Lovely around here, mind. Lovely. Just see a plane in the sky there. Fell up there. That's the summit. Windbreak, or what was maybe sheep pens for the stocksman on the other side of the river, and you can actually see the skiddo up there. You've got Lonsdale Fell. You've got Skiddaw. Is it Little Man or Lower Man? You can't really see Skiddaw up there. Get our house up there. That's as far as I'm going to go today because the light's dropping. You've got Skiddaw in the background, full of snow. Lonsdale Fell further up. And through there is over towards Keswick, so you'll have all the, you'll have Causey Pike and the rest of it over there. And that's where I've come from. That one right over there where my finger is Carrick. Carrick Fell. And I'm thinking this one here is Great Calver. I think it is. But yeah, sun's going down. It's looking very grey over there, stormy. So I think it's time to head back. Time is about 4:15. Basically I've just had a quick march right up. It's very muddy on the track, so time to start heading back to the car now. Thank you. flood damage on the bridge. Must have been when Storm Desmond hit Cumbria. All this stone wasn't there last time. It goes right round there, and all this. So it's had some very powerful water coming down here. Washed all that away. Right then, that's me back at the car. If you like what you're seeing today, you're watching, please subscribe to my channel, like, and all comments are welcome. Thanks for watching. See you guys.